external world is a reflection of your internal one. Where there's trouble in relationships, there's trouble within. Let's sit with those emotions. And release them. Sometimes the problems are in our mind and we make them bigger than they are. But we are powerful, we are co-creators, and we are not victims, we are victors. And we play a very important role in the shaping of our lives. Deep breaths in. And release. From this day forward,
opposite hand, opposite shoulder.